I almost saw her die. I guess it triggered me. My fiance died fighting on the front lines. And I never got over it. She said that she had every faith that I would find another person who would make me smile.